and gentlemen, welcome back to our channel here at EO's Marketplace News. My name is Alex and I will be your broadcaster for today. So guys, for today's video, I'll be bringing with you the two most talk about and the two most trending and most popular news in the crypto world. Now, maybe you're wondering, why is she always, in all her videos, she always say that it's the trending topic or it's the trending news or it's the most talk about? Because that's the way here at EO's Marketplace News. We always bring you not just the ordinary news, but we always bring you the most trending topic, the most talk about news, and also the most popular. And we know that it is really important for you to know about the updates, right? So I know that you're excited, so let's start. Guys, this new, I will be giving you two. For first news, this news is brought to us by PCN, Preferred Currency News. Democratic for All, new crypto exchange will be 100% owned by users. So, a hybrid community-owned digital asset exchange is hoping to simplify trades and investments while driving down the cost of transactions. Direx's hybrid model enables users to trade utilities and securities, and the revenue generated from these transactions is subsequently shared with token holders. So in time, the exchange hopes to become a truly beneficial and democratic exchange platform for all. The startup is set to be the first exchange of its kind, thanks to how it blends the benefits of centralized exchanges with a decentralized ownership structure. The platform is going to be 100% owned by Dorico community through distribution of the Dorico Exchange community shares, known as DEX for short. So as well as paving the way to for profit distribution, these security tokens would enable holders to have voting rights, giving them a say on how the exchange develops in the future. So the startup hopes that individuals, institutions, professional traders, and investors will all stand to benefit from what the exchange has to offer, enabling them to trade, deposit, and withdraw a variety of top-ranked cryptocurrencies. In 2019, the company plans to allow users to transfer fiat funds in and out of the exchange using cards and bank accounts, creating the ability to cross-trade between pounds, euros, dollars, and crypto. So Direx is the third launch for the Dorico ecosystem, and DEX is a collaboration between Dorico and Polymath, a specialized tokenization service that helps companies launch securities tokens and blockchain. Tokens are going to be distributed to the community on January 10, 2019. So secure, fast, reliable, transparent. The team behind Direx says the hybrid exchange is going to pride itself on a transparent business model, where a prominent auditing firm produces quarterly reports which are compliant with international standards, a practice that's commonly followed by conventional financial companies. So a beta version of the platform is going to launch early next year. So from a security perspective, Direx says fail-proof cold storage is going to be used, which protects funds held on the exchange while ensuring they are accessible at all times. So a monitoring system would also keep the track of activity on the platform around the clock, so helping to flag any design, any suspicious or anomalous activity. It is hoped that these features won't be at the expense of transaction speeds, with low latency mechanisms designed to make sure the trades are executed in a flash. So offering a vision of how its platform will look in the future, its white paper adds, with liquidity in the cryptocurrency market gradually increasing, we believe that by 2020, it will be time to implement a decentralized exchange structure. This will allow complete freedom in trading and enable the community to freely trade any cryptocurrency that is deemed valuable. All right. Now, guys, Derex is the latest product of the Ricoh ecosystem, which also includes GNIUs, the Ricoh's wallet that supports Bitcoin, Ethereum, NEO, and more than 2,000 ERC-20 and NEP-5 tokens. So the ecosystem also contains NUYS, the terminal which enables customers to access the ecosystem's wallet and an index fund. The Ricoh has been incorporated in Switzerland and has an office in Gibraltar. So, and it is also has a team members based in Dubai, Poland, Zurich, and Ukraine. So the concept for its ecosystem came into being towards the end of 2016 and was further finished throughout 2017. So its pre-sale was held as 2017 drew to a close, and this was followed by a token sale for DEC as 2018 began. All right, so guys, that has been the first news for today. And for the second news, nearly 500 crypto startup banks at Silvergate IPO filing reveals. So the California-based parent of Silvergate Bank has detailed its relationships with the cryptocurrency industry as part of its IPO filing with the Securities and Exchange Commission. Touting itself as the banking platform for innovators, and its S1 prosecutors filed with the SEC on November 16, Silvergate Capital disclosed that the bank now serves 483 crypto clients with a combined $1.7 billion in non-interest deposits as of quarter 3, 2018. The number of clients up from 114 on September 30, 2017, marking an increase of 323%. So its primary customers are crypto exchanges, with $793 million in deposits, institutional investors such as hedge funds and VC funds taking a focus on crypto assets with $573 million in deposits. And other firms including new protocol developers and miners with $227 million in deposits. So the majority of our funding comes from non-interest bearing deposits associated with clients in the digital currency industry. Silvergate states, adding that the unique source of funding offers an advantage over traditional financial institutions. Those deposits are invested into interest-earning deposits at other banks and investment securities, as well as into lending opportunities that provide attractive risk-adjusted returns, it says. Capitalizing on its crypto relationship, the firm has developed its own crypto infrastructure called the Silvergate Exchange Network, a network of digital currency exchanges and investors that it says allows the efficient movement of US dollar between participating digital currency exchanges and investors around the clock. So SEN was developed and tested in 2017 with some customers and opened up to all crypto related customers in early 2018. Now, bullishly, the corporation believes that the market for crypto-related financial services infrastructure solutions and service is significant and will grow as the crypto market grows. So the addressable market for fiat currency deposits related to cryptocurrencies is possible worth $30 to $40 billion. So it added, citing various research. For its IPO, the bank is seeking to raise $15 million and aims to list on the New York Stock Exchange under the ticker symbol SI. We intend to continue focusing on our digital currency initiative as the core of our future strategy and direction, said Silvergate. All right. So guys, that has been the most latest update on the crypto world. Now, if you want to be the first one to get notified, please visit preferredcurrency.news and subscribe now. You can subscribe using your preferred method. You can use your PayPal for monthly recurring, that's only $15 per month fiat, Or you can use the Coinbase option for $180 annual subscription to be paid with crypto. All right. Now, guys, you can contact us directly through the website. Your name and email is required. Of course, your message. But if you like, you can contact directly the man behind Preferred Currency News. His name is Donald Lewis or Donald the Guru. You can call his number at 1-801-601-8105. You can add him on WhatsApp. It's 1-801-471-6939. You can add him on Skype. His Skype ID is donald.fcda. You can follow him on Twitter for Twitter subscribers. That's at Preferred Crypto. And you can join our Telegram channel. That's preferredcrypto.news. And of course, you can send a private message to Donald Lewis at Telegram at Preferred Crypto. All right. So, guys, when you become one of our subscribers, you can become one of our affiliates. You just need to click this right here. And then it will take you to the page where it says how. All right. How to become one. All right, so guys, that has been the most the most talk about update of the day. So thank you so much for watching again this video. This has been Alex saying goodbye to everyone.